BJP National Secretary RP Singh has today told NNIS that Arvind Kejriwal is a lost case who has given Pakistan reason to run a propaganda against India.
He is trying to play politics, right from salute to sabut. He is trying to play politics with the Indian Army, Indian forces, Indian security. When he will decide when what has to be done. And today he is the most favorite person of the Pakistan. Sartaz Aziz said he should be the Prime Minister. So is he playing the vote bank politics of Pakistan today? Is he doing it on behalf of Pakistan today? Or is he doing it on behalf of some other agencies who are helping Pakistan to get this objective? So Mr. Kejriwal is a lost case. I'm not using a harsh word, it's a lost case. So we don't want to talk about what he says now. Who is he to ask her? It means he is raising question of the Indian Army. And whenever it has to be done, it will decide by the Indian Army. Earlier they used to say, Army should strike. When will an Army strike? I mean, that Army has to decide, and Army had done that. And if it is not so, let him go through the resolution passed by the Singh Assembly there in Pakistan. Singh Assembly has openly criticized this resolution.